don't know me, but I know you. Quite a file, quite a story. So let me get right to the point. I work for an organization. I won't say which, but you can guess, hmm? Now, I can't tell you much as long as you're still just a civilian, but I can tell you this. It's hot as hell outside, and the gas prices are through the roof. Well, we can't change the weather, but maybe we can do something about the price at the pump. You think you know what's behind it? Hmm? Well, the correct answer is no, you don't. Forget everything you've heard in the news, and forget all the brain-dead conspiracy theorists on Life Invader. You want to learn the truth? We're gonna need to bring you in. We need someone with the right skill set, the right experience. As far as I'm concerned, that means we need you. We're prepared to swear you in as a special field operative. You'll be one of us, working under our umbrella. Only you'll be significantly better paid. You sound good? They report for duty. We're on the corner of Power Street and...
Force Mutual, how can I be of service? Okay.
Aside from the worst heat wave in living memory, we're looking at systemic corruption and a conspiracy to defraud the American public. But in the meantime, your little visits at Bureau sent them into full-scale crisis mode. We've got surveillance drones all across the city. There's no way we can operate while we're being watched. The agency does the watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace them back to a base of operations, maybe we can find another clue to what the dummies are up to. Ring-fence for keeping our colleagues at the Bureau in line. you found the drone, use the SecuroServe app on your phone to hack it. If you're gonna destroy it, wait until the hack is complete. Yeah, I'm gonna need access to all of them to locate whatever command center they're using to run this up. Thank you. place for somebody who spent a lot of his professional life dealing with these stuffed shirts. Be prepared. Sounds like no one's there. There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These planes are... Oh no, get out! It's a trap! Repeat, exit the building! Try to keep the van in one piece. I'd hate to lose a valuable piece of leverage against our friends in the Bureau.
Good work. I'll be in touch.
Me. I have a family. You're terrifying. Just give me a second. I can't go any faster. Please. I hope you sleep well tonight.
Nowhere to go.